Yo, what's good, people? It's the Pride of the East Side, DJ MH Tudor, and we're live at Smokey Studios. And I'm here with one of Chicago's dopest rising young artists, Nate Grahams. How you doing today, sir?
Doing good, man. How you feel, bro?
I'm great. Welcome to Smokey Studios.
Man, I appreciate y'all for having me. Thank y'all for having me, for real. I'm grateful.
So you've been doing your thing out here on the music scene. Tell people a little bit about yourself.
Man, I'm 23 years old. I'm from the South Side. I'm a rap hip-hop artist. I'm doing my thing for a little man. I'm trying to get my name out here. I'm chasing my dream, you know? I'm from the South Side, Inglewood. 100s, you feel me?
So what's been motivating you to chase that dream?
I love rap music. I love hip hop, man. I'm like a big fan of hip hop. I love doing it. I wanted to get my mom out the hood, you feel me? You know, that's my goal. That's why I do it. I want to inspire people, motivate people. That's my goal.
So for someone who's never heard your music, what can they expect from it?
They can expect a lot of energy. It's real raw. It's real, you know. It's a real hype. Like, that's what they can expect. It's kind of versatile, you know. I'm just doing me. It's real raw and it's authentic, you know.
You got a project out now, right? What's the name of it?
I got two singles out right now. One called No Love and the other one is called Too Real. They on all digital platforms. You can find them. They both dope. They on iTunes, Google Play, Spotify. It's on YouTube. It's rocking. It's called Too Real. The other one is called No Love.
No Love and Too Real. Those some real hard titles and statements. What's behind those?
The No Love song is about like what's going on today in society. It's like it's talking about current events and it's talking about stuff that's relevant to what's going on today. It's a real song. It's powerful, you know. It's very hype and it's aggressive. Like I just said, my style is hype. It's energetic. It's just, you got to hear it, man. It's a real dope song.
So what can people expect from you in the next couple of years?
Man, I feel like I'm going to be selling out shows, you know. I feel like I'm going to be making a living off my music. And my fan base is going to go up. That's how I feel, you know. That's what they can expect. I'm going to do a lot of great things. You know, I'm doing a lot of great things.
I dig it. So for people who are not in tune with you, where can they find you at on social media?
They can follow me on social media at Nate Grahams with a Z. That's NateGrahamz. I'm on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Spotify, iTunes. Nate Grahams, NateGrahamz. That's my name.
Nate Grahams, DJ MH Tudor, Urban Grind TV. We out.
Yo, you already know it's your boy Nate Grahams. You watching Urban Grind TV. Let's get it.